A lot of these kids, they haven't done anything wrong their whole lives, but they haven't been dealt a good hand, so to speak. And so I feel like we can get them early enough and really kind of help them. We can almost change their lives.
I don't know if I really pay attention to the term role model too much.
You know what's a better feeling than that? Is when you're the one hitting it real hard.
I don't really think of it that way. You just want to present yourself in a way that would make your friends and family proud of you.
It's okay if I sit in a shirt?
Yeah, he wanted to.
Okay, I just don't want to ruin the shirt.
You do have kids that look up to you, and you know, when you do get a chance to be face to face with them, you don't really want to disappoint.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah, sure thing, no problem. Thank you.
Thanks, Andy.
Yeah, sure.
The Andy Roddick Foundation does not have one paid employee. We rely on the help of our many passionate volunteers. I am touched daily by the selflessness and drive they show in making our dream of helping children become a reality. Please stand together and be acknowledged. I love all of you. The heart and soul of our foundation is my mother, Blanche Roddick. She does not work for this foundation. She lives it and breathes it. My mom promised she would help in any way. She has kept that promise every day for the last 8 years. I wanted to follow in the footsteps of people like Billie Jean King, Andre Agassi, and Arthur Ashe. They were champion tennis players, and that's fine. They are bigger champions in life, and that's what really matters.
What happened with Lance's bracelets and the Livestrong braces, I mean, they just took off. If we can have a hundredth of the success of what those did, I think it's just something that everybody can wear. Just kind of like a reminder, an everyday reminder. You kind of look down and it's there.